Hi friends, please don't forget to subscribe my channel. Guys, मुझे अपने साथ बनाए रखें. I'll provide you the latest information related to the exam result answer key as soon as available. So please, I hope you subscribe my channel. Today I'm telling you IAS ER Aptitude Test 2019 official answer key. IAS ER Aptitude Test 2019 official answer key is released. So I'll tell you the details from where you can download, how to download, where you can check all the question and answers. Now here is a detail. IISER Joint Admission Committee has released the official answer key. IISER Aptitude Test 2019. Candidate who appeared for the exam on June 6 can access the answer key. Answer key available from 7 June. I'll provide you the link in the description. From there you can directly check the answer key. So guys, please subscribe my channel. Candidates also challenge the IAS 2019 answer key. If they feel any mistake, check detailed steps to the objection. Objection must be submitted on or before 11 June. Candidates can compare the answer they are marked in the question paper with the answer key in order to predict the score in the entrance test. So I will provide you the information as soon as available. You will be the first one to know. Please subscribe my channel to get the latest update related to the IISER exam. If you have any information, share in comments. Thanks for watching my video. Stay updated, stay tuned. Here is the link. You can check the download answer key, question paper English, question paper Hindi, answer key. I'll provide you the link, and this is the visit IISEadmission.in and click on download admit card. Directly open this link, enter your user ID and password, click on login, click on objection tab. Submit your feedback with valid jurisdiction last by June 11th. Thank you for watching this video. Stay updated, stay tuned.